Alright guys, welcome back. I didn't get to record a little bit because I started a stream and I had to end it. But we're just gonna record the first episode. Normally when I start episodes of things, I just stream it, but the stream was really laggy. So I've decided I'm just gonna play the first episode. We're gonna make the first episode. So I really hope you all enjoy. If you want more Minecraft, be sure to like the video. If we hit 10 likes, we'll make a series on this. It'll be pretty fun. And we're gonna go ahead and get started. After I get the basic materials, I'll be back with y'all. Not teleporting. Well, Jack just got on the server, and we're gonna go ahead and get a bunch of materials and everything. And once we find our spot to build our base, we'll tell y'all, and or we'll start. I'll start recording and show y'all. So. Okay. All right, guys. So I just found this really cool flat area. And I think I'm definitely gonna live here. So I'm gonna go ahead and like place. I gotta figure out this thing where you like craft stuff. I'm not the best at it. So I'm gonna figure this out, and I'll see y'all when I figure this out and get a shovel and start building. I'll see y'all. All right, guys. So I'm gonna go. I just made a shovel. I'm gonna go ahead and start digging out my platform I'm gonna build. Alright guys, so to start out, I'm gonna be building a 5x4. I know it's kinda tiny, but that's just gonna be to start out. So that's what I'm gonna be building to start out with. Cause I don't have the most wood, but I'll start getting more wood and we're gonna build or definitely expand onto this. I'm gonna make it a lot bigger. And probably gonna make like a village on this little mountain. But I'll show y'all a quick time lapse of me building this. Guys, as you can see, I just finished my house, and for the last part of this episode, I think I'm going to build a farm right over here because I got these 3 potatoes, and I'm thinking I'm gonna build a farm. So, as you probably all know, you don't absolutely need a water bucket to build a farm because if you just hoe the ground, the plants will grow eventually, and I'm eventually gonna get a water bucket. I'm not that stupid. I'm gonna get one eventually, but for now, I think we're just gonna let them slowly grow, and then so we're gonna get a stone pick real quick, look for a little bit of iron just in case we could get an iron bucket, but my hopes are not the highest right now, but thinking we can. Alright guys, as you can see, my crops are growing. I kinda built it in the ground, I don't know why. I think that's kinda cool though. Eventually we'll put water right there. So this is what the finishing product is. We have my house, obviously, and then we have a tiny little farm over here to start. Well, I really hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all did, be sure to smash the like and subscribe. And other than that, I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.